trying to get even with you. Take a look at this. This sort of made Brown's record come back a long way. Fraud, numbers, records, you name it. She's a real fraud.
What the hell? This has nothing to do with anything.
What, 1997, Shreveport, Louisiana. Forgery, selling false IDs, sure upon you. Look, 2001, Baton Rouge, arrested for fraud, numbers, records, hearing, served 10 months. Look, 2004, Hattiesburg, Mississippi, fraud, 7 months. It goes on and on. Soda Mae Brown is a charlatan. I can't believe anything she said.
No. The words, private things. How could she have known all that?
Yeah, tell him. Tell him she knew ditto.
A million calls. A lot of times they read your bits. But all she had to do was see you were a bankrupt. They'll even go for your garbage to find things they can use. A letter or papers. People want so much to believe.
Don't
believe much.
It's part of the deal.
I'm with you, right beside you. I need you to believe it. Don't stop now. You can feel me inside you. Don't lose me, Emily. This journey's not over. Still pouring all of my dreams left away. Let go.